news light is completely removed from this wall. It has photo cells. Parking garage. It's a light that's putting like the 80. And using 1970s vandal resistant fixtures.